Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You're watching for the first time. My name is Vidya. So today I'm going to tell you guys the 5 ways India is better than Nigeria. Don't get it twisted, there are other ways in which Nigeria is better than India, but this one I'm about to mention, India is better than Nigeria in itself. Let's go. Number 1, 24 hours light supply. I came to India 3 years ago, and throughout this my 3 years, the light in my house has only gone off twice, and that was because they were doing some maintenance work, and they don't keep the light off for a very long time. Minimum, they keep it off for 1 hour, maximum 2 hours, depending the kind of work they are doing. But in Nigeria, I don't know about now, but before I left, we don't normally have regular power supply. Sometimes we can stay days without light. We are so used to it that if they leave light for a very long time, we'll be wondering. Most Nigerians use generator in powering their house. So in India, there's 24 hours light, and in Nigeria, the light is still irregular. So that's number one. Number 2, water supply. In most Indian homes, they have government water running inside their house. Like my house here in India, water normally comes by 8:30 and goes by 6 in the evening, and before then we might have filled up our external tank. But in Nigeria, we normally buy water for everything. We buy water for cooking, we buy water for washing, we buy water for bathing, we buy water for everything. Some people have well in their compound, and those people who have water running inside their house, they dig the borehole by themselves. So that's number 2 ways India is better than Nigeria. So before we move to the next one, if you've not liked my video, please do by liking my video now. Number 3, internet connection. The internet in India is so cheap that everyone can afford it. It comes with different package and different price. Like the Wi-Fi we're using in my house, we're paying 5,000 per year. And if you want to pay monthly, you pay 350 rupees or less. But in Nigeria, Wi-Fi is so expensive that most people cannot afford it in their home. Only those who are doing business with it can afford it. Even the mobile network provider, their internet package is so cheap here in India compared to Nigeria. In Nigeria, we buy 1 GB for 1,000 naira or more, but before the end of the month, the data is finished. But in India, in fact, we have one family package whereby Airtel is always giving us 20 GB free. And if we don't finish it before the end of the month, they will transfer it to the next month balance. So in India, the internet connection is more cheaper than in Nigeria. The next one is cheap household things. In India, everything has its own price and size that everyone can afford it. Things are so cheap that you can get a toy for 10 rupees, you can get a shampoo for 1 rupee. But in Nigeria, things are so expensive that a kg of rice is 400 naira or more. I don't know the actual price now, but before I left, it was up to 400 naira. One day, I was going to a Nigerian e-commerce site and I saw a coconut oil, parachute coconut oil that they are selling here in India for 120 rupees. The price is 3,500 naira. Nigeria. And also Himalaya face wash. I have the face wash at home. I'm always buying it for 60 rupees. On that side, I saw it for 2,500 naira. I was surprised. If you don't believe me, go to jumia.com and check for parachute coconut oil and Himalaya face wash. You will get the price there. Last one, currency. As per today's rate, the Indian rupees is 75 rupees to $1, while Nigerian naira is 390 naira. To $1. And also the Indian rupees is 5 times higher than Nigerian naira. So that's it. If you feel that I missed anything or I was wrong in any way, feel free to correct me in the comment section below. And if you like my video, do not forget to click on the like button, share, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.